people you're around, you surround yourself with, influence how you feel, influence what you think, influence the things that you do in life. Chapter 6, verses 43 and 45, we can see what Jesus says specifically. And here Jesus says clearly, no good tree bears bad fruit, nor does a bad tree bear good fruit. It seems so simple, doesn't it? Each tree is recognized by its own fruit. People don't pick figs from thorn bushes or grapes from briars. A good man brings good things out of the good stored up in his heart. And an evil man brings evil things out of the evil stored up in his heart. For the mouth speaks what the heart is full of. And I know we all have people or things in our life that seem to trigger our bad side. You know what it is when you see it, because you feel really bad about it. You're like, that's not me. You ever see that? Things that you're like, that's not me. It is you until you choose for it not to be. And today, think in your mind the things you want to do differently. Peer pressure in our self-culture is not healthy, right? Because it breeds a negativity and a judgmentalness that isn't very good. There's a balance. We need to change how we react, how we give space for each other, to be able to love each other and not have to go to the negative things. Because we want to be positive and encouraging. Don't be a briar patch. We have a lot of those. We don't need any more. So we have to think positive, be positive, and surround ourselves with positivity. You need to change some of the things maybe that you do. We all can make better choices when it comes to things that will lift us up, make us feel better, and become better trees that produce the right kind of fruit that can change this world for the better.